Very little. There you go.
Okay.
Because you don't need to like slather tons of lotion.
It's anti-aging body cream. That's why it has been anti-aging body cream. It is truly anti-aging. It is made with the water from the volcano.
I love that.
And silky. Yep.
Let me
feel
your arms. Oh,
here's your
shin. And like you're saying, Willie, if you're putting this like maybe on your legs or your shins or something, it dries so quickly you can just put your pants on or
tights
or something.
And it really changes your skin instantly, and then over time you get your beautiful, young-looking skin back. This is so. Yeah.
Oh, and there
you go.
It's
not at all. It's awesome.
Camper, I never really like this.
I love it.
Thanks, Tracy.
Thank you, Tracy.
Okay, we're going to go one more time because we just always have to show that cleaning shot, and that can be the whole, your whole bod. It's amazing.
I love how she's like, and the other one's getting worse.
I know. It's really happening. Uli, great to see you.
Thank you.
You're making this water transition easier for us. And Uli never leaves us empty-handed, you guys. So you can get her three-step fall to winter products. You see them all right there for $125.
Are you drinking beer?
Or if you just want to try the brand new product, the body cream, that is $45. And I'm telling you, you need the smallest amount.
Yeah, the smallest amount.
It's going to last you a really long time.
I think every time someone says that, they should hear your drum roll. if you're new to Pour More Law products or need a full restock, you can get their Autumn Youthful Skin Kit for just $120. That does include the three-step system and the body cream. And by the way, all shipping is free on these items. We posted all those details on TwinCitiesLive.com.
Oh my gosh, get that big kit. That's the one to get right there. Okay, coming up next, we're going to get to the bottom of credit scores. What makes a good credit score and how can we improve them?
This November, the choice is clear. Attorney General Keith Ellison will defend a woman's right to make her own health care decisions, free from government interference.
In Minnesota, we are going to be a beacon for human rights, civil rights, and rights for people to make choices about their own personal autonomy.
But Jim Schultz said he would try to take home rights away.
Our region is going to be a hibernation zone this winter. Now's the time to winterproof your home with USA insulation. 35% more efficient than traditional insulation. Our foam in your walls keeps the cold air out and your warm air in. It's like putting a coat around your entire home. Call now before winter and get a $500 early bird discount.
USA insulation. For 130 years, enjoy authentic encounters with Norwegian culture and wildlife. Hurtigruten supports local communities and cuisine. Sail into the heart of the Arctic. Hurtigruten, hard to say, impossible to forget.
Pour More's founder is a regular guest on Twin Cities Live, and she always shows that image of her pants, and then I saw them in person, and I was like, I have got to start using these products. The concept of climate-specific skincare makes so much sense. Their patented Climate Smart formula helps the skin's natural ability to rejuvenate itself. I've been using Pour More Climate Smart skincare for the past 18 months, and my skin has never looked or felt better. Try it for yourself. With free shipping and a money-back guarantee, you have nothing to lose.
Some empty pop.
TCL20 at checkout for 20% off.
Has Scott Jensen been clear about anything? It's that he wants to ban abortion.
You're going to ban abortion. I would try to ban abortion. Any legislation that would come to my desk, I would sign it.
And he approved exceptions for rape and incest.
There is no reason for
since 1934, and they do digital banking, checking, loans, mortgages, all the things. We love credit unions.
Yeah, that's right. And then when you're getting a loan, one of the things your bank is going to be looking for is your FICO credit score. What is a credit score, and how do we keep ours high and optimal? Well, here with all those answers is Spire CEO Dan Stoltz. How are you?
Good to see you, Ben. Good to see you, Elizabeth. Great to be here. Yes.
Credit scores. Look at you. That is something you should probably be asking about on your first dates with people.
There you go. Let's take a look at the history of this thing. We always use these words FICO and credit. Just understand that FICO scores are used a lot by banks, credit unions, insurers, and even really landlords. So trying to get into rentals, it's kind of an important deal. And with the economy moving with a higher interest rate, now's the time to make sure you're really keeping that intact.
Get it in good shape. Okay, so the acronym today is FICO. FICO is what we're going to go with. F starting with FICO score. So where did it come from? Like when people throw out the term FICO?
Yeah, a company a lot smarter than any of us today is called Fair Isaac Corporation. Developed this formula, algorithm. Bottom line is they just come up with a number for everybody. And it was developed in 1989. And here's the deal. The score goes from 300 to 850. Just remember that number. 300 to 850, and the higher, the better. So we'll talk a little bit about that.
Okay.
So then the I is the importance of this credit score. So, like, what does it really mean if you're at the low end of that scale? Then obviously, if you're in the 850s, that's really good, but why?
Yeah, so, you know, the interest rates are better for you. So you are, if you're in that 800, 850, your rates are going to be as low as they can get. And as far as paying, as far as, it's even better yet. So the higher the score, the better. So I put a letter grade to it. So let's just keep this really simple. If you're 780 to 850, that's an A. So let's think about that. 780, you're going to get the top rate, best terms. Everyone wants to give you a loan. The next level is really that 660 to 780. I'll call it a B. You're not going to get the greatest rate, but you're still going to get good terms. Everything else is going to be all right.